5 remain. Only one of them was going to end up making out of this alive.
You know, I want to give my vote to someone that fought in this game.
That's just what's gonna happen.
It's really telling that somebody feels comfortable enough to be that bold to say something like that at Tribal.
It makes you wonder where you're at and just kind of determines what moves you need to be made.
We'll see how it plans out, and if it doesn't, it doesn't.
Who will have what it takes to outlast all the rest and become the sole survivor?